I could do better than this, but for now, this is how I organize the keys for all my vehicles. And I use that term lightly. We're going to take the Mach 1 today. Thank you very much. Thank you.
You're welcome. What year is that?
It's a 1973. Yep.
Yeah, that is nice.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Did you buy it like that or did you
own it? I actually bought it with the flames on it.
Yeah.
I might not have done it myself,
yeah.
But it grew on me. I really like it. So.
Yeah. It's a cool look.
Yeah. Thank you very much, man. Today I'm out on the lookout to see if there are any cars on the road that I'd rather have than this one.
Maybe this one?
There's no cab anyway. Keep in mind, I'm not bad-mouthing any of these cars. I'm just saying I'd rather have this one.
This is a 69 Mach 1 back there. That's about as close as I've come so far.
No! 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 No!
I don't think so.
I came to pick my son up from school and I'm going to go ahead and just sit in the passenger seat so he knows when he comes out that he gets to drive again today. So my 15-year-old son drove this car for the first time 2 days ago, and he'd always been a truck guy. He always said that he wanted to have a truck, and we pulled up to a stoplight and he looked at me and said,
"Hey Dad,
what?
I'm going to tell you something.
What?
I think this is the day I become a car guy."
Really?
Yes.
The next morning, he asked me if I could pick him up from school again in the Mach 1, because he's hooked. And so I did, and we actually made this TikTok.
Stealing a car with movie be like.
Why such a big smile on your face?
Because I'm driving the Mach 1 today.
How'd you know you were driving?
Because you're in the passenger seat. And I'm in the driver's seat. And this is going in the back.
No! After his mother watched that TikTok, she called me up and says, "You have to give him that car." And he looks so good in it, it's perfect. And I said, "What do you mean, when I'm dead?" And she goes, "No, when he turns 16. Wow. Let me know what you think about that down in the comments section. I'm looking for a place to get a good sunset picture, but I can't seem to find...
Hey,
another 73. That was another 73.
Just really hate a tailgater, especially when you're going the speed limit and they just ride your butt, especially when you have a student driver.
That's just close. Objects in the mirror are dumber than they appear.
Yeah, when you have to add something so you're not buying for the devil.
Lifesavers.
All right, we'll add the lifesavers. Nope.
What you doing?
Yeah.